We are making vegan Bharta, which is eggplant curry. And for the eggplant curry, we need eggplant, roshun, adha, lanka, panch, and tomato. And we are going to have that with rumali root tea, which is made of flour, salt, rice flour, and water. Now for vegan Bharta, for the eggplant, we're going to need to put oil on its skin and then put it in the oven at high temperature for half an hour. Now we are waiting for the eggplant, so Ava's going to make the rumali roti flour dough. We have added water to the flour to make the dough. Our goal is to make a soft dough and wait about 15 minutes before we make the rumali roti. And now, as you can see, the dough is soft. And we're going to leave it for 15 minutes. Now we're getting ready for the vegan Bharta. Our eggplant or vegan is in the oven, and now we're just getting the vegetables such as panch, roshun, adha, lanka, tomatoes ready.
Now I'm sautéing panth, adha, roshun, and lanka.
That's just a little cute. Mm-hmm. Cool. Now we have cut our tomatoes. We are adding the tomatoes to our sauté, add the panch, roshun, and lanka. Now that our tomato, adha, panch, roshun, and lanka are sautéed, we are going to add the salt, sugars, and spices. The spices are coriander, turmeric, cumin, and curry powder.
Now the eggplant has been baked at about 550 for about half an hour, and now we're taking the skin off. Now I've added the eggplant to the adha, panch, rutabaga, lanka, and tomato, and now we're just mixing them together and heating them up. We are making Rumali Roti to go with the bacon bharta. And here we've already made the dough and it's pretty soft. And now we're going to make the roti.